This is looking from the side where the mount would have been. Just some storage stuff we can clean out. There's the piping and everything that goes out. This is about 22 inches wide, approximately, by about another 22. Hollow underneath partway to the stringer, which is right there.